Grow Your Baby. We are at Toy Fair and we're at the Shopkins booth, and I'm excited to show you some new happy places, play sets, and also a couple new vehicles. So guys, I want to start right here. This is the Happy Convertible. It's part of the Rainbow Beach collection. You can see how awesome this is. The wheels are different colors. There's spots in there for the little shoppies. This is the car down here. It's got the rainbow on the side. At the front here, we've got a little spot for some storage. You can see here, there's lots of storage that actually opens as well. So this is really cute at the front. Such a sweet little face. The shoppies fit in each accessory in this collection. So this one actually comes with Rainbow Kate and Picnic Perkins. But look at this. So this is a camper van. This is the Happy Camper Van. And this is also part of the collection. And I want to show you this opened up. So you can see here on top, there's room for some storage. Some shoppies and Shopkins up there. But guys, look inside. So you can see there's some space at the back here for storage and display. We've got our Soda Manda is the character that comes with this. So if we look here, there's lots of different places for kids to store. This is really fun. The toilet pops down. I'm knocking everything over here. There's a shower at the back. We've got a fridge, stove, oven, a little bit of a fold-out bed here. There's so much fun stuff. This also drops down as well. So that's a table. And then you can see the storage at the top here. Now these pieces work really well together. You can close this up. These pieces work really well together. They connect here. So the camper van is going to be $29.99, and then the convertible will be $19.99. So together, the set will be about $50. So what they've also introduced is this. So this is the Rainbow Beach House. You can see here up at the top, we've got a tub. We've got a really cute bed, some characters, living room here. I just love all of the different colors. This, of course, won't come with this many characters and pieces. You can just see here, they've kind of loaded it up so we can get an idea of how it can look. And then, of course, this is what we've been waiting for. These are the unicorns. So there will be 6 unicorns in total, also part of the Rainbow Beach collection. And then you can see here that each unicorn comes with a shoppy. And then also, your kids will be able to purchase these additional sets here, so they can add the little pets. So there you go. This is actually a look at all of the different unicorns and the shoppies that will come with it.
This bigger scale.